Alright, welcome back to more Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask. In the last part, we cleared up everything here at... We started to get some progress done here at Snowhenge. And also, I want to show this off. You hold down the A button, you now have the full abilities of a Goron. Hold on, I think I want to try it. Test this out. Also, the Gorons cannot go on water. They apparently drowned. Yeah, check that out. That is awesome. I love Goron mode. I think it's one of my favorite modes in the game. I just had too much fun with that, doing that. A lot more useful than the Deku one. I mean, the Deku one's alright. I don't think you're ever gonna really top the frickin' Goron, man. And yeah, now you need the spring water to melt the ice here, which I'm about to do. Also, I want to see how many hits it takes for a Goron to kill this thing. 2 hits! Oh my god! That was awesome. I don't think I need any hot water right now, but I probably will. I will need that in a little bit, but that's not until later on. I believe there's something else you can also. I think you can hold that down and then. You can hold down A and then press B, and that should allow you to do a ground pound move. Hold on, let me take this mask off. Let me just see where the entrance is to Goron City. Oh, it's over here. Okay. Let's try that again. There we go. Goron Shrine. I love this music. Except for the baby crying, I can do without that. Granted, I'd rather listen to that one than I would the one from Yoshi's Island, if you guys remember that baby cry. I mean, yeah, that's part of that game. You guys would think you would remember that.
Daddy, I'm cold, Daddy. Darmani, where's my daddy? Where's my daddy?
So essentially, you have to solve that problem. And there's nothing in there, so we'll come back to that. But yeah, essentially we have to find the baby's dad because they want him to stop crying. I believe that's basically what's going on. Whoa, hold on. Don't stop. Oh crap, I'm dying, that's not good. And I believe the dad should be right there. Now we just gotta unfreeze him. Let's take you out. Aw, oh, you don't even give me any hearts. Are you serious? You suck. Let's go down here. Oh, that one's so cool. Like, they could actually destroy boulders. That would have been awesome. Nope. Instead, I gotta use my bombs. Gotta take this off quick. See if there's any healing items down here. Okay, drop. And drop. Open this up. And a ruby. Let's get back to the bottle. Let's put my Gorm mask back on. Get some hot spring water. Now let's go back to the dad. Can you get covered back up in snow again? There we go. Let's use the hot spring. And there we go. Oh, what's it doing? Oh, it's already this late. I must hurry. Oh, you're Darmani, but you're supposed to be dead. Am I hallucinating? Maybe this is also the doing of Snowhead's magic power. I've been made a fool of. But that's impossible. I refuse to flinch. If I could see past the illusion, you'll vanish in an instant. What? My son is crying because he misses me? Why do you know that? My son misses me. Forgive me, my child. Your father has work to do. Darmani, you must be a ghost or a fragment of my imagination. I no longer care. If you could feel pity for my crying son, then please quietly sing my son to my son to sleep with the song I am about to play on my drum. It is the very same melody that was often played for you when you were young. Oh my god, that camera angle! Let me play it once more. It's no long. It's no good. I can't remember the beginning. Oh, let's teach you the beginning. Alright, we learned the Lullaby Hero. Well, just the beginning of it anyway. It's not that I forgot it, it's just so cold that I can't play very well. At any rate, I am continuing. I will continue on. Or whatever, I don't care. I can't read today. Oh, thank goodness he dropped hearts. I'm ignoring you. Let's keep going. Hit him. Yes! Okay. There we go. Back to the baby. I want to run there like that. There we go. Do, 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 do.
that song. That's the song Daddy always plays for me before I go to sleep. I'll sing the next part.
What the?
Just like Daddy's, right beside me.
And the restore point with that. The Goron Lullaby became... The Lullaby intro became the Goron Lullaby. That looks really inappropriate there.
Oh, while they all fell asleep.
Put that there. Don't need you. Let's grab this flame torch. Now let's light everything up here. Okay. I think there's just two more lights left. There we are. And now, you got the chandelier break. And I'm gonna do this quick. It's a little side quest, but I figured I'd do it. Okay. Here, and... Oh, and of course I messed that up. I'm not gonna restore state. I think I can do this without the restore state. You're like, this is nice. Nope, nothing there. Okay, I've got more sticks. I gotta keep in that chandelier until the meat falls, and then we bring it to the one guy who was starving. And then we can head to Snowhenge, where the temple is, and I think I might be able to start the temple today. I'm not 100% sure, but yeah, well, if someone managed to beat the next temple, I'm gonna say, dang, I'll be like, dang, man. Now we're two-fourths of the way there. Okay, you gotta keep breaking that until you get the last one, I believe. Oh, and of course I messed that up. Dang it. Okay. Let's keep going this way. Oh, I got it! And I think there's a heart piece, I believe, on the last two, if I'm not mistaken. I think there is. I'm not 100% sure on that. But I figured, you know, might as well just destroy the last two and just see what happens. And if you don't get anything, I will just have it happen. I'll just probably cut this out and just say, you don't get anything. Ah, shoot. No. Oh, I almost had the... Don't leave. No. Oh, I screwed it up. Okay. I don't think there is. I don't really recall. Let me drop that quick. No, I'm not gonna. I'll look off screen. If there is a hard piece there, I'll come back for it. But for now, we got the meat.
Arby's, we have the meat.
Just kidding. Grab that. Yeah, I don't think long enough time to start the temple in this video, but... We will definitely start it next time. In the next video, we'll officially start the second temple. And there is, I believe, 4 temples in this game, so it's like, dang, I'm about to enter the second one, I go, dang. Now, at first you're thinking, dang, well, this game's a little short. There's a lot of side quests and stuff I have yet to do, so... Don't think you get into the game that... don't think you get into this game that easily. Yeah, come on down here, buddy. Coward. Grab. Keep going this way. Now it's already almost morning of the third day, aka the final day. Ah, there he is. That's it, so good that I dreamed about Doggo Cavern's finest quality rock saron. Went to Doggo Cavern. We went there in the last game. Huh. Dude, this is my absolute favorite meal. Oh, my energy has returned to me. I am coming down now. Wait one moment. Oh, I wonder who it might be. Why, it isn't Darmani. You are alive? Yes, I see. This is the reason you know my favorite food. Oh, I almost forgot. Please accept this as a token of my gratitude. I got Don Jaro's mask. It was crafted so well, no one would even think twice if you were to direct the frog choir. I hope that the spring will come soon so that I can hear the frog's enthusiastic performance. Hope as I might, it's still cold. And I'm going back to Goron Village. And, yeah, I believe it's this way to Snowhenge, I believe. Also, it's talking about the frog choir thing. That's going to become important later on. I probably screwed that up. Whoa. Oh! Dawn of the final day. 24 hours remain. Oh, at least it didn't start me all the way back. That would suck if that actually started me all the way back. And, while I'm here, and Smart Nally is listening to this very creepy music. Yeah, very haunting, isn't it? And, yeah, look at that! We made it to Snowhead! And, hold on, punch the statue. Oh, do I have to use my sword? Okay, hold on. There! And, you know, I'm thinking maybe we'll end this video off here with us, at Snowhenge. And making pretty good progress. I mean, we made it already to the second temple. Dang. But I'm thinking I'll end it here, and then next time we'll go into the Snowhenge. But, yeah, until then, I'm Zach Williams. I'm signing out.